This fall, WG entertains you like never before with At the Movies.
He's ready. Stand well back. I think he's coming out. Ooh, he is coming out!
Dead from Television Center in Transylvania, it's Boo!
Of Dracula.
Hold the torch a little closer so I can pry it open.
Oh, look at him. Quick, drive a stake through his heart.
Now then, you monster, you bloodthirsty fiend. Let this be the end of your wretched existence. May you shrivel into nothing, and may your gruesome shadow never darken our world again. It's done.
Quick, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
balls on my friend.
Good news! Good news!
The operation was a complete success!
You will never limp again!
I'll never limp again!
Doctor, I can't stand or walk.
Yes, but you will never limp again.
What is dark and eerie, and mist is all around.
Drop in and see us, dearie. We're just beneath the ground.
So when you hear wolves baying and screams of ghoulishness, it's time that you start praying you won't run into us.
We'll catch a boo.
Tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna scare the pets right off of you.
Thank you, and welcome to Boo, the show that people are dying to be on.
Please, Count, that's an old joke.
I'm an old guy.
Come on, Count, tell the people who we are.
You're right, darling. Friends, I'm Walter Cronkite, and this is Phyllis Diller. Come on, I'm joking. I'm not Walter Cronkite. No, friends, I am the Count. And this is the Contessa. The reason we're here tonight is because we're tired of just frightening people.
We want to sing and dance our way into the hearts of the country.
And work our way up to the next. So anyway, we decided to do a variety show.
Bye.
Thank you. Because everyone told us variety shows are dead. Right away, we knew this was a show for us.
We were told that people wouldn't want to watch a show starring monsters.
And I said, how do you explain Chuck Barris?
Brought to you by General Foods and National Coffees to celebrate the moments of your life.
From Television Center in Transylvania, it's Boo! Starring Peter Cullen, Jack Duffy, Ben Gordon, Barbara Law, Ted Zeigler, and with special guest stars, Dionne Warwick and Rip Taylor.
Boo!
Boo will return after these messages.
I can't believe you're going off to college tomorrow.
Are you going to get sentimental on me?
I'm acting like a mother, huh? Okay, tell you what. You finish up here and I'll go make us some General Foods International Coffee.
How'd you know I was in the mood for Swiss mocha?
When weren't you in the mood for chocolate?
You know, I'm gonna miss these times.
Are you gonna get sentimental on me?
with General Foods International Coffees.
Peter Pan can spread a little sunshine, make it all a fun time, bring a rainbow just around the bend. Peter Pan can keep the flavor going till a smile is showing. It's a peanut butter lover's friend. Peter Pan can satisfy a munchie, silky smooth or crunchy.
Fresh, rich, creamy Peter Pan. One taste and you'll know why nothing spreads a smile like
Peter Pan can. Peter Pan can.
Be warned, men can't help acting on impulse. Impulse, the new all-over body spray with the reassurance of a gentle deodorant, an irresistible fragrance you wear all over every day. So if a man you've never met before suddenly gives you flowers, that's impulse. Impulse, the new all-over body spray in four irresistible fragrances.
What's this stuff?
Some cereal. It's supposed to be good for you.
Did you try it?
I'm not gonna try it. You try it.
I'm not gonna try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't eat it. He hates everything.
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
There are two kinds of Life cereals to please all kinds of kids. Regular Life and Cinnamon Life. Make Life cereals part of your nutritious breakfast.
We now return with Boo.
Oh, you look so beautiful tonight. Contessa, this is the most delicious meal I've ever had in my entire life and death.
I'm so glad you like it, Count. I know you have a slight problem with garlic. But do you think perhaps I added a little too much onion?
Too much onion? I don't think so. No.
People who make people are the happy.
Ooh, ah, ooh, almost in a bad
Yes. What can I do for you?
Doctor Frankenstein, we represent the village. You must halt these hideous experiments. You must stop tampering with nature. You must stop creating these fiendish, gruesome creatures!
Give me a break! I keep telling you, I didn't create Howard Cosell! Have a nice day!
Mirror, mirror, on the wall! Who is the handsomest of them all?
Why, Frankie, you are!
Gee whiz! Thanks!
Sure, I'm gonna argue with him.
I've got me under your skin. I've got me deep in the...
Or schnapps. Every time I get dressed up fancy schmancy to go out, this plug breaks. Frankie! Frankie!
Yes, what?
You scared the life into me. Good boy. Here, hold still.
You say you want another door in this room?
Yes.
Okie dokie, where do you want it?
Just a moment, and I'll find out.
Frankie! Oh, Frankie, my boy! I know. Put it there.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is a fair of them all.
Police, give me a break.
Boo will return after these messages.
Hi, I'm Milo Hamilton.
And I'm John Mengelt. Join us for exciting basketball action right here on Channel 9.
Right, America's number one station for sports.
The Bulls battle Detroit Wednesday night at 7, right after the Jeffersons here on Channel 9.
Lincoln now offers this newest carpeting in the industry. Have that decorator look without a decorator's price. Buy three rooms full for only $249. Pay less than $20 a month. Nine rich earth tones plus red hot red, wild plum, silver gray, and more. Three rooms full, $249, with immediate free delivery.
When you're thinking Lincoln, Lincoln, better carpeting, well, let's call National 29000. National 29000.
Starburst, Starburst fruit juice, a burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you. Tastes like mouth-watering orange, strawberry too, luscious lemon and tangy cherry. You get refreshed the moment that you bite into a Starburst fruit juice.
A burst of refreshing fruit flavor for you.
Naturally and artificially flavored.
This is the new Frogger Home video game. Ribbit. It's just like the arcade game. Very lifelike. Ribbit. See, you have to hop Frogger past these cars and trucks. Ha, missed. Ribbit. Past the snakes, onto the logs. Oh, and the alligators in the river. Ribbit, ribbit. And back home to his lily pad. Phew. Frogger is absolutely riveting. The new Frogger Home video game. Bring it back to your pad.
Sega's arcade game, now a home video game. From Parker Brothers, the ones to beat. We now return with Boo.
Hello. Please, come in.
Listen, I'm really sorry to trouble you, but I was on my way to the Halloween party and I had car trouble.
Yes, I know.
Well,
can I take your coat, please?
Thank you very much.
I'll have Igor look after your car.
Thank you.
Wolfie, you have company.
It's a new apartment.
Place I used to know.
Deja vu.
My darling, that was beautiful.
Well, thank you so very, very much. You know, I've just been sitting here thinking that I've met you someplace, sometime, somewhere before.
Of course.
Yeah?
I let you in the front door.
Boo will return after these messages.
You said roast beef, right?
Mm-hmm. Here's something special to go with it. Stovetop stuffing for beef.
Stuffing with beef? City people. We like potatoes with beef.
It's new. Got carrots in it, onions, real beef broth.
They're gonna want potatoes.
Let's make both and let the family decide.
This stuffing's great.
Stuffing with beef. Lovely.
How come we never have stuffing with beef, Jane?
We will. It's wonderful.
Instead of potatoes, new stovetop stuffing for beef.
It's the girls against the guys. Who will take the fall? Yeah. The Pepsi generation wins when the game is volleyball. Come and taste it. Pepsi's got it. Pepsi's got your taste. You're the Pepsi generation. Pepsi's got your taste for life.
There's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
There's nothing like hitting one a country mile. There's nothing like making a catch with style.
And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Juicy fruit is so fascinating, so sweet tasting, so juicy good, nothing else tastes quite like it.
Well, there's nothing like bringing home the winning run.
And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Imagine a cereal so unique, you can't describe it with one word.
Crunchy and chewy. Oh, that's two words. One word's nutty. Of course, the raisins taste sweet.
Crunchy, chewy, nutty, sweet, delicious.
It's raisin grape nuts. Wholesome wheat and barley with naturally sweet, chewy raisins.
How about, that's not a word.
Post raisin grape nut cereal. In a word, you'll love every crunchy, chewy, nutty, sweet spoonful.
We now return with Boo.
Hello, doctor. This is the Count. I'm very sick. Can you come over right away?
Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't make coffin calls.
See you standing there. Enjoying the show? I guess you've seen it four times already, huh?
You got a telephone?
Sure, I got a phone. Don't argue with him. Here you go. One telephone.
You got some mustard?
Mustard? Yeah. Okay. There we go.
Seen you here before. Do you come here often?
No, this is my first time.
You are very attractive.
My name is Billy. What's yours?
Harry.
Transylvania. Dr. Frankenstein has reported that he has successfully transplanted the head of a parrot onto the body of a lion. The creature is doing very well, but he keeps on saying,
Polly wants a zebra.
I think this coat's a little busy. Looks like somebody shot the Christmas tree, don't it?
Hello?
Never mind. Holy mackerel. Oh. We're in trouble. Look at this. Annette Funicello.
Annette Funicello.
Oh, nothing. Here, lunch. Oh, my God, is she in town again? Never mind. Oh, nothing. Oh, nothing. Hey, you want to play doubles? Hey, I don't dance. This is it for me, you know. I'm a big fan of yours. Well, let's face it, we all have a handicap.
A handicap.
Palm Springs. Is this going well? Backgammon. Front gammon. Just keep up the applause, folks. Thank you so much. Spook easy, my head. Beethoven was so deaf, he thought he was painting. Guy so dumb, he thought Johnny Cash was a pay toilet. They're laughing. Can you hear them at all? Now, here's the very last one. Thank you so much. What do Palestinians fry their food in? Arafat.
We'll be back in a moment.
Escape into daydreams.
Daydream.
The fragrance of sunlit moments.
Daydream.
laughter shared,
daydream,
and beautiful dreams waiting to come true.
Daydreams,
the romantic new fragrance for memories that linger.
Refreshing sugar-free Breath Savers. The blue in the middle Breath Mint. With Breath Savers, your mouth will feel sparkling clean, minty fresh.
Break open the mint that's clean and brisk. A breath that's fresh enough to kiss. Break open the Breath Savers.
They're sugar-free.
Okay, two down, two on. Cleanup hitter at bat. Catcher signals for Kelly's fastball.
Every kid needs a dream and someone to share that dream with. But there's something they don't need. They don't need caffeine. That's why we created a new cola, introducing Like. Like doesn't add caffeine like Coke and Pepsi. Like gets its excitement from full, rich cola taste.
Next stop, the big leagues.
You don't need caffeine, and neither does your cola.
Roland Burris promised to be the best controller Illinois ever had. He kept his promise. With new accounting procedures that save the state millions each year. With reports that let people know what's happening with their tax dollars. And help put a stop to unnecessary spending. And with special programs that help people who need help. On November 2nd, re-elect Roland Burris. He's earned the public's trust. He kept his promise.
I'll return with Boo.
Oh, count! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight!
The boss says, excuse me, am I getting in your way? Crazy. Crazy. Yeah, I don't know. Television ain't what it used to be.
Yeah.
I mean, if you ask me, you know, there's a lot of junk in here.
Yeah, I guess that's why variety shows are dead.
There used to be so many great shows. Sid Caesar, Judy Garland, Perry Como.
You know, my favorite show was always the Andy Williams show.
Yeah, mine too, you know that? Gee, I liked his show, and I loved his theme song. What was it?
The girl.
Up a lazy river.
No.
Cruising down the river.
There was something river. One word, like June, a croon. Huh?
You got it?
I remember. Yeah. It was something river, wider than a mile. Huh? That's it. Yeah. Moon River.
On our show.
Those weren't friars. Those were monksters.
Hey,
lifetime. A man has a moment, a wonderful moment, when fate takes his hand. And this is my moment. Now to see if it's successful. Listen clearly. Who's buried in Grant's tomb? Give me a brain!
Listen to me. We've been hanging on this wall for years. If we don't do something to keep our minds active, we'll go insane. So let's make up a game.
Okay. What do you want to do?
Listen to me. We've been hanging on this wall for years. If we don't do something to keep our minds active, we'll go insane. Let's make up a game.
Gee, Willikers, you're terrific.
That's, I know. Yeah. Wait. Many personalities. Yes.
And what else?
Okay. Yes, I see. I see you coming into power. You are transformed into a creature of high energy, and your mere presence will electrify every gathering.
Oh, that's great. What does that mean?
It means you're gonna be struck by lightning.
Something. You've got to help me. I'm hopelessly in love with Dionne Warwick, and she won't give me the time of day.
By the way, what time is it?
Come on, Daddy. Serious up, huh? I want you to make me beautiful. I want you to change the color of my hair. Get rid of my limp. Let me make wonderful, clever conversation. Please.
All right, hop up on the table.
Oh, goody.
And we'll see if we can't make some changes.
I've got a good idea. You wait here and I'll hop right to it.
Daddy's gonna change me. Daddy's gonna change me. Daddy's gonna change me.
Don't go changing. Try and please me. Never let me down before. I don't see you anymore. I don't know.
Whatever you do, don't you ever change. You see, you have a timeless quality, a joie de vivre, an excitement, passion, fire.
Fire? Fire!
Okay, what have you got?
Three jacks and a pair of deuces.
Not good enough. I got a straight flush, queen high.
I don't believe your luck. Let's play one more hand.
Nah, it's getting late. I'm tired. We'll play again next Thursday.
All right, thanks for the game.
You're welcome. Good night.
Good night. Hello, Thursday, let's play. One more jacks for dinner.
Don't go away. There's a lot more of...
Peter Pan can spread a little sunshine, make it all a fun time, bring a rainbow just around the bend. Peter Pan can keep the flavor going till a smile is showing. It's a peanut butter lover's friend. Peter Pan can satisfy a munchie, silky smooth or crunchy.
Fresh, rich, creamy Peter Pan. One taste and you'll know why nothing spreads a smile like
Peter Pan can. Peter Pan can.
Things will never be the same at Tucker Inn. Because starting today, I'm serving a new topping. Not just any new topping. Now there's another Cool Whip. An extra creamy dairy recipe. But it's not dairy that's so exciting. It's this extra creamy, freshest homemade taste. Mmm. And taste is what counts at Tucker Inn.
Great topping.
Delicious. See what I mean?
Cool Whip whip topping. Original and new extra creamy dairy recipe.
Two great, freshest homemade tastes.
TV's down-home chef, Sarah Rawls.
Hey, this is some turkey.
That's right, Sammy. And the secret to my turkey or my roast chicken is plenty of seasonings and accents,
mm-hmm.
both inside and out and in the stuffing.
Mm. Now you're cooking.
Honey, when I use accent, I'm always cooking.
Where's yours, Sarah?
Accent flavor enhancer. It wakes up food flavor.
Bette Midler played a powerful role as a rock singer in The Rose, and in a new movie called Jinxed, she plays a Las Vegas cabaret singer who falls in love with a blackjack dealer, Ken Wall.
We'll be reviewing Jinxed and three other new films and also picking the stinker of the week's worst movie, this week at the movies.
We now return with Boo.
Now that you've assembled every part, don't forget to check that you put in the heart. You screw the bolts real tight so they will not crank. And that's what I call making a frame.
What's up, Doc?
What's up, Frankie?
Thank you.
This is the count. But I'm not in right now, so please leave your message at the sound of the beep.
And now, I'm going to try to help you to overcome this impulse you have to go into a rage every time you hear the word... as the word that describes the planet that shines at night. Please, no itching, no itching. But first, woofy, woofy, but first, I'm going to have to hypnotize you. All right, get comfy, find a good spot. That's a good boy. That's good. Just like that. You are very sleepy. You're asleep. Now you are under my control. You hear only my voice. And you will do exactly as I say, right? From now on, when you hear the word moon, you will stay calm. When you hear the word moon, you will associate it with something pretty, like flowers. Moon. Flowers. Moon. Flowers. No more anger. No more rage. Get it? Got it. Good. All right. When I snaps my fingers, you will waken up. Snaps. All right. Let's see if that helps. I see so tonight there's going to be a full moon. All right. Good. Moonlight becomes you. All right, Wolfie, I think so. That's your cure.
Excuse me, Dr. Phoebish. Oh, sorry to bother you. But was today the day you wanted me to call the florist and have him send your wife some flowers?
When the world finds out, we'll be free.
What have you done?
I've come up with a new philosophy of life, using only my memory. I've sifted through works of Plato and Nietzsche and Kant and Spinoza and Rousseau and Emerson, and I've applied their observations to my own experience. At last, I know what life is.
So? What is life?
Life is what begins when the stork brings you to your mommy.
We'll be right back with a lot more of Boo! What does a man of adventure do between adventures?
I play Exidy's Venture, the video cartridge that plays just like the arcade game.
Sharpens my reflexes.
Armed only with an arrow, you hunt for treasure, gold, diamonds, and it's not easy because you have to get past deadly monsters, goblins, snakes,
and dragons.
Play Venture on your ColecoVision, Atari VCS, or Intellivision video game system.
I hate dragons.
This is the new Frogger Home video game, Ribbit. It's just like the arcade game. Very lifelike, Ribbit. See, you have to hop Frogger past these cars and trucks. Ha, missed, Ribbit. Past the snakes, onto the logs, oh, and the alligators in the river, Ribbit, Ribbit. And back home to his lily pad. Whew, Frogger is absolutely riveting. The new Frogger Home video game. Bring it back to your pad.
Sega's arcade game, now a home video game. From Parker Brothers, the ones to beat.
Give up my Atari?
My Intellivision?
How about for this?
You bet your asteroids.
Introducing the revolutionary Vectrex arcade system. No TV set needed. Instead, Vectrex has a real arcade screen built in, so you get challenging real arcade graphics and sounds with every Vectrex cartridge. No wonder Vectrex was chosen 2-1 over Atari and Intellivision for real arcade gameplay. So compare. Discover how Vectrex brings real arcade play home.
Here's what some people say about Krako Turbo speakers.
Love my Krako Turbos. They're embarrassing.
My Krako Turbos are so powerful. They blow you away.
My Krako Turbos are too revealing.
Sure, Krako Turbo speakers have gigantic magnets, great highs and lows, and can handle up to 100 watts. But blow you away, embarrassing, too revealing? What you get is great sound.
Down the road, you'll be glad it's a Krako. Available wherever fine automotive products are sold.
Available at Montgomery Ward.
I'm not going to try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't eat it. He hates everything. He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
Now try Cinnamon Life cereal free. Just buy this specially marked box and it'll tell you how to get your money back. That's an offer that's too good to last.
Sunrise to sunset and times in between, we're bringing home the world to you.
We now return with Boo.
Thank you very much. You've been the best audience I've ever played before.
You've been the only audience he's ever played before.
Well, we hope you've all enjoyed yourselves the way we've enjoyed you enjoying us.
And to those of you who said that monsters couldn't sing or dance or tell jokes, to them we say...
We'd like those tumble bombs to sink our effect. The kind of tumble bombs we chunk, we attract.
All I can say is, wow, hey, look at where I am. Tonight I land in town right in the plot of jam.
What a setup! Holy cow, they'd never believe it. If our friends wouldn't see us now.
We'd like those doubting fools to see for a fact. We've done our songs and jokes and they will disband.
I guess we show them how we must do a show.
Our little bit of glitter and away we go. Guess we wow them. Holy cow!
We'll get an action
if our friends could see us now.
If our friends could see us now.
Thank you.
good time in Transylvania, the guests of Boo stay at the Park Plaza.
Happy Halloween, and Boo to you.
My Friend Flicka, Mary O'Hara's heartwarming story of a boy who finds new meaning to his life with the help of a horse named Flicka. This is Fraser Thomas, inviting you to see the delightful story of My Friend Flicka, Sunday afternoon at 3:30 on Family Classics here on WGN Television 9 in Chicago.